Minister Chidinma Ekile.
So I'm here today. It's been a long journey. I'm not here because I want fame. I've had all of that, and I think that I've had enough of all of that. So right now is the time to work for my father. He's the one who has called me. I did not bring myself here. I call myself an end time soldier, and I'm not saying that because I need a name. I'm saying that because that's the truth. It is for real. I'm not here to joke. I'm not playing with the enemy because we have a lot to take back. So there's no going back. This is it. So I met Daddy at one of our retreats for Easy Concepts, and it felt like he was speaking to my soul. I told Mr. Easy, I said, this man is speaking to my spirit. I'm connecting with this man on another level. And then I said to Mr. Easy, this is my church. I said to him, this is my pastor.
I need to say something to you. See, what is it? It's an amazing thing that God has created with you. And so you have the permission to do what you like. It is also a very dangerous thing.
Yes, sir.
Your will can get you all wrong.
Yes, sir.
The best thing to be is take God's will.
Yes, sir.
And so he forces himself to ensure that you're in his will. This is the will of God. His kingdom agenda. And that's why I get very, very angry at Petro when we go about it lackadaisically. What is more important than soul winning? What is more important? When corporate organizations are about profit making, the highest they will make is millions of dollars. How many millions of dollars will bet the soul? How many? How many times have we read the Bible and we saw that there's great joy in heaven because a bank made more money? We are prioritizing mundane and material physical things over what is eternal. This is the call. This is God's will. Nothing else. That we live for him in totality. There's a huge harvest of soul waiting out there. And he's planted us here to stand in the gap. Stand in the gap. Whether as a musician, as an administrator, in whatever capacity, stand in the gap. You might not be praying all the time, but your service might be one of the stretch arm supports that you need for this to happen. That's why I hate it when I hear musicians sounding selfishly, especially for kingdom. You don't own no song. You don't own no brand. You don't own no name. It was given to you for the kingdom agenda. The songs are inspired and given to you by his Holy Spirit. So you're not careful. There's a thin line between taking credit and taking God's glory. Whether I'm here or not, she will find expression. This is not about me. I've always said it. God will never run out of options.
I
need to say something to you. See, what is it? It's an amazing thing that God has created with you. And so you have the permission to do what you like. It is also a very dangerous thing.
Yes, sir.
Your will can get you all wrong.
Yes, sir.
The best thing to be is take God's will.
Yes, sir.
And so he forces himself to ensure that you're in his will. This is the will of God. His kingdom agenda. And that's why I get very, very angry at Petro when we go about it lackadaisically. What is more important than soul winning? What is more important? When corporate organizations are about profit making, the highest they will make is millions of dollars. How many millions of dollars will bet the soul? How many? How many times have we read the Bible and we saw that there's great joy in heaven because a bank made more money? We are prioritizing mundane and material physical things over what is eternal. This is the call. This is God's will. Nothing else. That we live for him in totality. There's a huge harvest of soul waiting out there. And he's planted us here to stand in the gap. Stand in the gap. Whether as a musician, as an administrator, in whatever capacity, stand in the gap. You might not be praying all the time, but your service might be one of the stretch arm supports that you need for this to happen. That's why I hate it when I hear musicians sounding selfishly, especially for kingdom. You don't own no song. You don't own no brand. You don't own no name. It was given to you for the kingdom agenda. The songs are inspired and given to you by His Holy Spirit. So you're not careful. There's a thin line between taking credit and taking God's glory. Whether I'm here or not, she will find expression. This is not about me. I want to say it. God will never run out of options.